Okay, welcome to concert band night, everybody, at Clackamas Community College. This is the Clackamas Community College Saxophone Quartet, which we just started. I've been here quite a while, and this is the first time I've been able to do this with all four players, so really excited to have four players that wanted to do this. And it's been a tremendous challenge, but you guys got it. So I'd like to introduce them and let them have the show here. So go ahead.
Thank you. The Adagio and Allegro by G.F. Handel, featuring Annie Chapia.
Thank you.
and it's in three movements. The first one is Balto, at the very alto. And the second one is, ironically, which has David on tenor sax and Hermann on soprano sax. And the fourth movement, the third movement, will have all of us playing together.
Thank you. Nihal's piece. Hope you enjoy.
Lars Campbell, I'm the director of instrumental music here at Clackamas, and so excited you all are here to join us for our end of fall term concert. Boy, it has just been a really great term of school for us. I'm really excited to see everything the music students are doing and so much joy in putting into preparing this set of music. You were very excited about presenting it. I'm very excited about presenting it. So we're going to start off tonight. We've got to hear the Saxophone Quartet that I actually haven't heard before tonight. That was great to hear, really fun. Thank you for that. And we'll end this evening with a set of pieces for our wind ensemble. We're going to start, the first piece is by Claire Grundemann, who's an American band composer. This is called Fantasy on American Sailing Songs. You'll hear, very certainly you will hear the very famous What to Do with a Drunken Sailor. You'll definitely hear that. You may not recognize The Hunter and the Peacock, which is a little more obscure, and Rio Grande, but all sea shanties presented in a really unique way that kind of moves in and out of all three of these pieces. Really well presented for wind ensemble and a beautiful start to our program, so enjoy.
Thank you.
of this point. Oh, thanks, yeah. Great. Thanks again. The Clackamas Wind Ensemble, since the folks on the internet missed the beginning of this, I'm Lars Campbell, Director of Instrumental Music. First piece was Fantasy on American Sailing Songs. Very nice piece of music. I'm sure you've heard The Drunken Sailor. That's kind of an unmistakable part in the middle of that. We're going to continue with our next piece is by Samuel Hazo. It's called Arabesque. It's a, I would call it sort of a Middle Eastern sounding composition by an American composer, but embracing those traditional sounds and scales. One of the things I love about Clackamas is that we really embrace the student experience. And so anytime I can find a way to feature students in something, we do it. So this is a first for us here. It's certainly in my time, we've not featured a student conductor, but we're going to do it tonight. It's going to be fun. I'm proud to introduce Tyrus Friedstrom, who was a student here a couple of years ago and is finishing his degree here and moving on into a music ed path in college. And I said, hey, it would be really fun if you conducted a piece at the concert. So this is going to be the first time. Thanks. It's going to be really fun to see. And he's doing a great job, and I'm excited to introduce him and to present Samuel Hazo's Arabesque.
Thank you.
very much. That was Tyrus Reedstra. That is more terrifying to watch than to do myself.
Yeah.
It's fun. That's great. We'll have another student experience moment later in the program that I'll bring back up. Our next piece of music, though, is by composer David Gillingham. Really nice, again, American composer. This piece is called Be Thou My Vision, and it's a setting of an old hymn tune that he has crossed with an Irish hymn tune that is different, called Slania, I believe is how it's pronounced, Slania. And a really beautiful setting. You're going to hear gorgeous brass writing, big flying, flittering woodwind things, just a really wonderful setting of this beautiful music. It's in some funny keys for a band, so it makes it a little bit of a challenge to play for a student group. But the group is doing really super well. The percussion stuff is really fun. There's a lot to this that is a subtle difficulty. So we're excited to present it. It's David Gillingham, Be Thou My Vision.
Thank you.
okay, the next thing we have to play for y'all is a transcription of an orchestral piece that was written actually in the 1990s, pretty late, for a very famous orchestral work now. It was written by the Mexican composer Arturo Marquez. It's called the Danzón No. 2. Danzón, well, it might sound like dance, it's actually a specific sort of form of Mexican music that you'll hear in this piece. It's got presented in a couple of ways. First, you'll hear something that is the very traditional Cuban clave. You'll hear that right away in the clave, which is the instrument in the back playing the percussion. That sets up this beautiful work. There's a big clarinet solo that David Asuncio and Augustine will present for you at the beginning of this. It's super famous. It's the same one that happens in the orchestral piece that's all over auditions all over the world. It's really a nice piece of music to play. But then it will get into these very much more difficult percussion rhythms, these great percussion grooves that you'll hear in the back that our students are doing a great job of playing, that are presented with these flying woodwinds and muted brass and all this very exciting sort of stuff. They'll flow a little bit back and forth. And we'll finish with a nice big trumpet solo and a couple of mixed beaters that's really fun and just a really great piece. I've always enjoyed playing this, and I think our students are enjoying it, I think. Again, sometimes I click something that will push them a little bit, and this is one of those, and it's really fun to play. Danzón No. 2. Thank you. love the student experience here. It's one of my favorite things about school. So we're talking at the beginning of the term about what do we want to play? What kind of music do we want to play? And a fair number of people said, I want to play How to Train Your Dragon. Yeah. So I said, cool, let's do it. And one of my students said, you know what, last year I made an arrangement of that for a wind ensemble while I was in high school. And I said, bring it, let's play your arrangement of it. So he brought it. This is Jonah Willie, our horn player. This is his arrangement of How to Train Your Dragon. We're going to play. Experience when you're a writer. I'm also a writer. Some of my colleagues here at the school are writers and composers. Being able to hear your music played by real people is such an important thing, and like growth and developing that skill to use yourself. So I think this has been really fun. I hope it's been fun for Jonah to get to hear us as we've rehearsed it and learned it. It's a nice arrangement of this. It's got a few of the different pieces that run through the film score, and we're going to present it now. How to Train Your Dragon, arranged by Jonah.
Thank you.
All right, thanks again for coming this evening for our Wind Ensemble and Sax Quartet concert. We really love having you here and presenting this set of music for y'all. We're gonna finish with one last piece. This is by modern female composer Julie Giroux, who's from Boston, I believe. Beautiful, beautiful composer. She's got a bunch of great pieces. She also started in film score and has worked her way into wind band literature. You'll hear it in the pieces. It's really, it's, that sort of style is really prevalent in the way that she composes for this instrumentation. This was also a suggestion from a student. This is a piece called Journey Through Orion. That's beautiful. It's inspired by the Hubble telescope pictures of the Orion Nebula. You'll hear this sort of soaring through the universe sound in this. Starts fast, ends in a slow version of fast with some of the same material in it. Really, really beautiful chorale composition in the center of this thing. I think you'll really enjoy it. Thank you again for coming. This is Julie Giroux, Journey Through Orion.
Thank you.
much to everyone for coming this evening. If you're excited about this type of ensemble we're playing again, we'll start up again in January. We'll have a couple of shows in the winter term that culminates in our concert band festival on March 12th. That's our next big concert, but we always do a live stream in the middle of the term. We also have a concert tomorrow night out in the lobby of the chamber choir and mainstream vocal jazz group. We'd love to see any of you here for that. We'd like to be a cultural space in our community. So thanks again so much, y'all, for coming. Enjoy your night, and thank you very much.